Hi, I'm Dr. Gabrielle Nieto, a plastic surgeon in Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm going to talk to you about breast augmentation. Breast augmentation is a very popular procedure for women that have small breasts and want to have more volume and also improve the shape of the breasts. Many women that are just not born with a lot of breast tissue, over time, just decide, well, I would like to enhance the volume. I want more cleavage, I want the breast to be rounder, or sometimes there are asymmetries that we can also correct with a breast implant. So the most popular way of doing a breast augmentation is with breast implants. I usually use a silicone gel with a cohesive gel inside, so if the implant tears or ruptures, there is no leakage of silicone like there used to be a long time ago with a different gel inside, so they're all cohesive. I can do a breast augmentation with placement of the implant under the breast tissue if the patient has good coverage and good skin to just put the implant under the tissue of the breast, or I can put under the muscle, which is another extra layer of coverage for the implant. So usually for thinner patients or patients that don't have a lot of breast tissue in the upper bowl, it's also a very good route. Some patients prefer one route and the other. So I can do either way, depending on the clinical evaluation. And I have, usually my patients are more conservative. I like doing smaller breast augmentations. So a conservative breast augmentation doesn't mean that you're not gonna see the results. But smaller implants are more gentle to the tissues over time. So I see that the shape of the breast when the implants are not too large, it maintains a little better over time. And also the implants have weight, right? So they can become heavy to carry around. It's like a large breast for patients that need a breast reduction. When it's a huge implant, it will also cause some extra weight in the chest. So that's very important to discuss with my patients, and we always go through all the options. We make measurements to try to define the best implant size and shape for everyone, and that's a very individual choice, but also decide if there is a need for a lift. Sometimes there is a skin excess, there is some tissue that needs to be removed. And then it's not just a straightforward breast augmentation, but sometimes we need to associate it with a lift, which is also possible. The results are also very beautiful. We just need to put a little more incisions in the breast. For a simple breast augmentation, my favorite incision site is in under the breast, so in the inframammary fold, because it's a very small incision, it stays hidden in the breast fold. Is also away from the areola or nipple, so if I don't need to reduce the areola, I will be going through the inframammary fold, because I just see that that's a wonderful way of hiding the scar, and also is a way that is easy for the surgeon to do the procedure as well without really having to do a lot of suturing around the areola. But of course, every patient is an individual that has a different anatomy and different goals. So we discuss all the details in the consultation in the office. And if you think you're a candidate for breast augmentation or are thinking about that, please come and talk to me. I'll go over all the options with you. And it'll be a great pleasure to do your surgery, take care of you, and really give you the results of your goals. Our team is also prepared to answer all your questions, and we're all excited to see you.